Hello，大家好，欢迎来上第四课。Dear Poway Unified School District students, welcome to One Every Class Mandarin Program Lesson 4. 今天我们要上第四课。Before we start Lesson 4, let's review what we learned in Lesson 1, 2, and 3. In Lesson 1, we learned how to greet in Mandarin Chinese. Here, I see four friends. And I said, 你好，我是华老师。What they will say? You're right. They will say, 你好，华老师。你好，华老师。In lesson 2, we learned how to ask names and how to answer your name. The question is, 你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？ That means, what's your name? And to answer your name, you should say, 我叫, and your name. So here, if someone asks me, 你叫什么名字? I will say, 我叫华老师。Now it's your turn to answer the question. 你叫什么名字？非常好。In lesson 3, we learn about 数字, numbers. Do you remember how to say number 0 to number 10? Let's do a quick review. Ling, ling, ling. E, E, E. R, R, R. 三, 三, 三. 我们数一数, let's count. 一, 二, 三. 四, 四, 四. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四. 五, 五, 五. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五. 六, 六, 六. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六. 七, 七, 七. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七. 八, 八, 八. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八. 九, 九, 九. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八, 九. Number 10. 十, 十, 十. Let's count, 我们数一数. 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八, 九, 十. 非常好。Now let's count and answer questions in Mandarin Chinese. What do you see here? Burgers, right? Burger in Mandarin Chinese is 汉堡. 汉 堡，汉堡，汉堡。Can you say 汉堡？非常好。数一数汉堡有几个。Let's count how many burgers here. 一、二、三、三个汉堡。So the answer is, 汉堡有三个。汉堡有三个。Can you say, 汉堡有三个？非常好。What food do you see here?
I see dumplings.
饺子。
Dumplings in Mandarin Chinese is
饺子。饺子。饺子。Can you say 饺子？非常好。数一数饺子有几个。
Let's count how many dumplings here.
一、二、三、四、五，五个，有五个。
So, the answer is,
饺子有五个。饺子有五个。Can you say, 饺子有五个？非常好。
What food do you see here?
Pizza.
So pizza in Mandarin Chinese is pizza. Pizza. It sounds similar to pizza, right? So it's very easy. Pizza. 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 Can you say pizza?
非常好。数一数，pizza有几个。
Let's count how many pizzas here.
一、二、二，right?
So today I'm going to teach you if you say how many quantities? 2, we will say 两, 两个, 有两个。So the answer is, pizza 有两个。It is okay if you say pizza 有二个。Chinese people will understand. But keep that in mind. If you use 2 to say the quantity, to describe quantity, you should say 两 instead of 2. So, pizza 有两个。Can you say pizza 有两个？
非常好。
What food do you see here?
Looks yummy.
They are steamed buns,
or 小笼包.
They are 小笼包. Probably in some Chinese restaurants, when you look at the menus, you will see steamed buns. You will also see it says 小笼包. So probably you heard that name in some.A restaurant, right?
小笼包，小笼包。Can you say 小笼包？非常好。数一数小笼包有几个。
Let's count how many steamed buns here. How many 小笼包 here? 一、二、三、四、五、六，六个，有六个。So, the answer is 小笼包有六个。小笼包有六个。Can you say 小笼包有六个？
非常好，太棒了。
So, we just practice counting different foods, right? We learned
汉堡、饺子、pizza, and 小笼包。
So, probably you already know what we are going to learn in lesson 4, right?
Yes, we are going to learn food names in Mandarin Chinese.
Now, let's continue.
In this lesson, I'm going to teach you 八种食物 8 foods. Let's see what's the first.第一个是什么
？Burger. We already learned it. Do you remember?
汉堡，汉堡，汉堡。Let's see the second.
This one we also learned.
Pizza.Pizza, pizza.
Number three.
My daughter's favorite.
薯条, 薯条, 薯条. Number four.
Ice creams.
冰淇淋, 冰淇淋。冰淇淋。
Let's do a quick review.
汉堡，汉堡。
Pizza, pizza.
薯条，薯条。冰淇淋，冰淇淋。
非常好。
Now, let's continue to learn the next four foods.
Dumplings, my favorite. 饺子，饺子，饺子。Can you say 饺子?
Next.
What do you see in this bowl?
I see beef.Vegetables, tomato, and noodles.
It's beef noodle soup.
It's 牛肉面。牛肉面。牛肉 means beef. 面 is noodles. So beef noodle soup is 牛肉面。牛肉面。Can you say 牛肉面?
The next one is 小笼包. We already learned it, right? 小笼包, 小笼包. Can you say 小笼包?
非常好. The last one.
Oh, I see a pot.And so many foods in a pot.
Do you know what is it?
It's hot pot. It's very popular in China. Hot pot.
火锅火锅
Can you say 火锅
非常好。Now, let's do another quick review.
饺子，饺子。牛肉面，牛肉面。小笼包，小笼包。火锅，火锅。
We've learned 8 different foods.
八种食物。
Probably some of them you like.
喜欢。
Some of them you don't like.
不喜欢。
Today I'm going to teach you how to describe what you like and what you dislike.
You like?
When you say you like something, you should say喜欢，
喜欢
，that means like.
我喜欢汉堡
，I like burgers.
喜欢。
When you want to say you dislike something, you should say
不喜欢，
不喜欢。Here, 不 means no, so we put 不 before 喜欢 to show.You dislike something.
不喜欢，
不喜欢。Dislike. Let's repeat.
喜欢，
喜欢。
不喜欢，
不喜欢。Can you say 喜欢？ Can you say 不喜欢？
非常好。
Do you remember our friend, Paul? What's his Chinese name?
阿宝，
阿宝，喜欢汉堡。阿宝不喜欢薯条。阿宝 likes burger. 阿宝 dislikes fries.Can you repeat after me?
阿宝喜欢汉堡。
阿宝喜欢汉堡。Can you repeat? 阿宝不喜欢薯条。
阿宝不喜欢薯条。
非常好。Now let's see our next friend.
米老鼠，
米老鼠 likes pizza.
米老鼠 dislikes dumplings.
So we should say, 米老鼠喜欢披萨。
米老鼠喜欢披萨。
米老鼠不喜欢饺子。
米老鼠。
不喜欢饺子。Can you say 米老鼠喜欢披萨？
很好。
Can you say 米老鼠不喜欢饺子？
非常好。
Last friend,
佩奇。
佩奇 likes 小笼包。
佩奇 dislikes 冰淇淋。
Okay, let's practice.
佩奇喜欢小笼包。
佩奇喜欢小笼包。
佩奇不喜欢冰淇淋。
佩奇不喜欢冰淇淋。Can you say, 佩奇喜欢小笼包？
Can you say, 佩奇不喜欢冰淇淋？
非常好。
Today we've learned 8 different food names, and also we know how to say you like.And you dislike. I'm going to give you some extra practice. let's pretend we are in a restaurant and we are going to order food. So, what you will say to the waiter?
你好，我要 something.
Hello, I want something.
你好，我要。
Okay, let's practice one by one.
你好，我要汉堡。
你好，我要汉堡。
你好，我要披萨。
你好，我要披萨。
你好，我要薯条。
你好，我要薯条。
你好，我要冰淇淋。
你好，我要冰淇淋。
Let's try. Can you say,
你好，我要汉堡。
Can you say, 你好，我要披萨。
Can you say, 你好，我要薯条。
Can you say, 你好，我要冰淇淋。非常好。Let's continue. Let's practice with the next four foods.
你好，我要饺子。
你好，我要饺子。
你好，我要牛肉面。
你好，我要牛肉面。
你好，我要小笼包。
你好，我要小笼包。
你好，我要火锅。
你好，我要火锅。
Now it's your turn. Can you say,
你好，我要饺子。
Can you say, 你好，我要牛肉面。
Can you say, 你好，我要小笼包。
Can you say, 你好，我要火锅。非常好。In today's lesson, we learn about foods. Do you remember we've learned 8 foods, 八种食物。We've learned 汉堡、披萨、薯条、冰淇淋、饺子、小笼包、牛肉面 and 火锅八种食物。 Okay, I'll see you next time. 下次见。再见。